And welcome to another Buffs preview on 850KOA.com. Voice of the Buffs, Mark Johnson. I'm Andy Lindahl. Mark, home opener for the Buffs, and they've got to have a win.
Yeah, I don't think there's any doubt about that. Nobody expected what happened last week in Berkeley to transpire. Colorado, in its Pac-10 preview, goes into Berkeley. 7,000, 8,000, 9,000 CU fans in attendance. Game's over 5 minutes in, people leaving at halftime, 52-7 the final. You can't overstate the importance of this game this weekend. One of the later home openers Colorado's had in quite some time. I think Scotty McKnight put it best, the senior wide receiver on Tuesday at Del Ward Center, when he said, "We've got to come home, we have to win, we've got to make some amends with fans because they're disappointed in us right now."
Hawaii brings a spread passing offense into town. Yep. That's the type of offense the Buffs have struggled to stop in the past. What do they need to do differently this year?
Well, you better pack a lunch on this one, because Bryant Moniz and that pass-happy Hawaii offense will come in here and chuck the ball around 50, 55 times during this ballgame. They only had 10 rushing yards last week in their victory in West Point over Army. They run the ball about as often as Haley's Comet comes around. So this one is going to put a lot of stress on the back end of that defense. Jaleel Brown, Jimmy Smith, those safeties. The nickelback, of course, is Paul Vigo, who has to move up after Travis Sandersfeld was hurt last week, breaking a bone in his lower leg. And Colorado has to get some pressure on the opposing quarterback. We haven't seen much of that so far this season. Big day, it's Alfred Williams Day, honoring the recent Hall of Fame inductee from that 1990 National Championship team. We'll have the ball game over on our sister station, AM 760. Buffalo Stampede gets underway at 11:30. Our network affiliates will pick up at 12:05, and then a kickoff between the Buffs and the Warriors at 1:30. For Andy Lindahl, I'm Mark Johnson. Thanks for joining us on our Buffs preview here on 850KOA.com.